guys, welcome back. Today I am going to be checking out a collaboration, one of the artists I am not familiar with. So if you guys have wanting for me to have an information, leave it in the comments below to let me know. So this just came out, right? Oh, I lost it. June 20th. I'm filming this one on 24th. Not too bad. All right, so we have Wu Qingfeng and Aurora. So I'm not familiar with Aurora. And the music video is titled Storm. So do we have closed captions? Got closed captions. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn them on. But you guys know I'm not very good at paying attention to them at the first time. So I'm just gonna go ahead and turn on just in case. Also, before I'm starting this video, there's also another one that's right beside there. It had, like, the suggestion says there's an English version for that too. So I'll probably check that out and see how, you know, how that feels and stuff. I don't know. I really wanna. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead with this one. This is on his channel, and afterwards, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm definitely gonna be, whether I'm gonna react to it or I'm just gonna check it out on my own, I have to listen to the English version as well. So let's go ahead and get started, and then afterwards I am going to read some of your guys' comments with, I don't know if it's information or it's more just how much you loved it, but let's go ahead. Storm. It's like a winter storm. I can listen to his like voice all day long. They kind of have like that, both have like that ringing voices. I like that. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. It took some time and it took some tears to learn the lesson of killing fears. I'm breathing out and I release the hope to see what happens to the soul. This song definitely has a feel of the interpretive dancing to it. Waiting for has a kind of like that mysterious feel. And yet magical. I am loving this song. That was so neat. Absolutely love the. I honestly don't really know exactly with the visual, because it just gave more kind of like a dimension for you, for your own imagination, to kind of create your own story with this, which I do like, because it's very flexible and it still, it lets you enjoy it, the song alone, you know, relax and kind of like dive in into the music video yourself. Kind of like become one of the characters and stuff. So I absolutely love that collaboration. Again, I'm not familiar with Aurora artist. I'm pretty sure this is the first time I hear, although there could have been some, like, you know, here and there on social medias and stuff, but I am not really familiar. But the collaboration rings really, really, really good. Both of the voices are very unique. So, and then combining them together, it just collides very well. And with the visual of this kind of like heaven, more of magical, mysterious thing, it's again, and that's how their voices are. It's like kind of like a mysterious and magical and out of this world type vocals and put together, and there you go. This is what we have. So this is really awesome, especially whenever he starts singing in English. Oh my gosh, it always gets me, and I was just, I wasn't ready. I really wasn't ready, but absolutely loved it. So with the English version, that means like that whole beginning, which wasn't like a lot that he didn't sing in English, but the English version, this whole entire time, he, oh my gosh, okay, I need to go and listen to that as well. So, okay, so let's go with comments. Let's see, both of the voices are so amazing together. The harmonizing is on the whole other level. Full body chills every time I listen. Well, this is my first time listening to it, so I'm gonna try to listen again and again. Aurora said in an interview that she doesn't like to collab with many artists, so it must mean a lot of the artists that she collaborate. That, hold on. So it must mean a lot for the artist that she collaborated with. Nice. Maybe she just finds, like, you know, that unique thing about an artist that she wants to collaborate with. Good choice. This is insane. The visual, the lyrics, heavenly voices. Yes. I so love this version. Ting Feng singing in Mandarin gives the song better feels. Their voice go well together. More collab, please. Yes, I mean, his voice is just so freaking fantastic. But here we have it. This is intense. This was like a very, even though, you know, I've read the closed captions as I was going along, it still kind of felt to be lost somewhere in there, as it's like being lost in that storm, in the winter storm, in the magical forest, and I will have to go back and watch this again, so, which is totally normal thing. So thank you so much for this great edition. If you have any more, let me know in the comments below. Double subscribe to our channel, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you guys next time. Secrets, and I will